Hey everyone, my name is Jessica, and in this video, I want to show you how to organize your Safari tabs. So within your Safari app, if you're not seeing all of your tabs that are open, go ahead and select the double square box icon on the bottom right-hand corner. These are all of the tabs that I have open, and quite frankly, sometimes I have 180 tabs open. The first way I suggest you organizing your tabs is to create a tab group. You can do this in a variety of different ways. The first way would be to hold down any tab with your finger and then select move to tab group. Depending on if you already have created a tab group, that would be there. The other way to create a new tab group to organize your tabs is by selecting this middle button here, the three dots and the three lines, holding it down, and then selecting new empty tab group. Or let's say you want to organize your tabs by today's date. I'm going to select new tab group with 18 tabs. I'm going to mark today's date as June 4th. Select save. And now you'll notice all of my tabs are now organized by today's date. The other way that you can organize your tabs is simply by selecting one of the tabs you have open, hold down the tab, and then you can select arrange tabs by. I can make it in alphabetical order, or I can arrange tabs by website. If I select alphabetical order, now you'll notice all of my tabs are now sorted in alphabetical order. Give this video a like and drop a comment down below if this video was helpful for you, and don't forget to follow for more tips and tricks.